Hi everyone, my name's Ayana and I'm doing top five vinyls with Coco today. And I'm really excited. I've actually never used one of these. The first album I picked is Amy Winehouse, Back to Black. I don't know, Amy Winehouse was just a really big like artist in the family. Like, I started singing when I was 4, so a lot of my practice songs were Amy Winehouse songs. I remember my mum used to get me to sing You Know I'm No Good over and over again. So now it's like something that I just sing like around the house, and she's so soulful, and I don't know, she's a really special artist and person.
He walks away, the sun goes down.
The next one is Sade. I feel like I got into Sade way later in my life than everyone else, but her music just resonated with me so deeply. I remember the first song I ever heard by her was No Ordinary Love, but it's not on this album. My favorite songs on this album are Is It a Crime and Sweet as Taboo. When I speak to her, I just get the feeling of like the purest love. Like when I hear the intro of Sweet as Taboo, I'm just like, oh. So when I saw this album in the room, I was really excited. So beautiful.
Kiss. The kisses are not mine. They are not mine. Ooh. Surely she can feel.
This next one is Tracy Chapman. And I immediately like was excited when I saw this one, because my dad absolutely loved Tracy Chapman when I was growing up, when I was younger. I actually don't have much experience with vinyls. I didn't have any vinyls in my house or anything. I hardly remember like using CDs. I remember my dad had like a thing of CDs and they were all mixed up, so I never really saw loads of album covers or anything like that. And also I used to use Django, which is like this random streaming site that would just play random songs. That was how I discovered most of my artists. So like album covers and like looking into like bodies of work feels kind of like new to me a little bit. But I remember this album cover and I remember Tracy Chapman growing up, and all of these songs actually. All of these songs I know and love. I can't even pick a favorite. Maybe Baby Can I Hold You? I don't know. I'm excited.
Motion.
So this one, I think, just kind of speaks for itself a little bit. Like, it's Thriller. I don't know, Michael Jackson is one of my favorite artists in the whole entire world of all time ever. And so when I saw this song, I actually wanted to have two, but I couldn't. So I just picked Thriller. Again, like, I listened so much to Michael Jackson when I was little, and I still listen to Michael Jackson. He's just a huge part of my life, so. I don't know. Let's just listen. It's one of my favorite, like, melodies.
Helping Lord darkness and light. Love will shine.
The final one is Beyoncé, Work It Out. Honestly, like, I was in there rummaging for some Beyoncé, and this is all I found. And I actually love this song because, I don't know, it's one of those songs that when I was little I used to sing a lot, and I performed it for like talent shows and stuff like that. Beyoncé is Beyoncé, she's that girl, so I just had to include this. This song is amazing. I love Beyoncé for a lot of the same reasons I love Michael Jackson. I think like entertaining and performing is just such a huge part of like expressing and sharing your music, and they both do that so well. And to see somebody like Beyoncé and to be alive at the same time as someone like Beyoncé and observe how you entertain in, you know, the 21st century, in 2023, it's just so inspiring. But I've grown up with Beyoncé in my life. I don't know anything else. And yeah, she's just inspiring for that reason. She's a talent, but she's also just an entertainer, and I think that's really powerful. Yeah. I've been Ayana, and this has been Top 5 Vinyl. Thank you.